Hey guys, it's JonnyIT here. Today I'm going to show you how to uninstall Windows Media Player 12 on Windows 10. Go down to Start. Go down to Settings on the Start menu. Go down to Apps. Go to Programs and Features. Click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. Click on Media Features, uncheck the box. Click OK. Click close. Maybe you should restart your computer, but I'm not going to restart my computer. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more JonnyIT Man videos. And bye for now.